I spent 20 plus years seeking knowledge itself. So when I walk, I'm just living life.